insulin in blood high, it blocks lipolysis. Lipolysis is fat splitting. Hey, by the way, why if you drink sweet water in training, then fat burning is included? I constantly say that during drying process, you need to drink ordinary water. It doesn't raise insulin and doesn't block fat burning. Carbohydrates in zero minimize insulin and unlock lipolysis. This is a plus, big plus. Minus is that gastrointestinal tract needs is in cell fibrous carbohydrates for high grade function. Fact is that throughout its development, humankind about almost never expanded. Complete absence fibrous food. Roots, plants. So our goods are used fiber, and although it is a low calorie, but still refers carbohydrates. Often with complete elimination of vegetables and fiber from diet, they may be problems with digestive tract such as obstruction. Personally, my opinion, carbohydrates minimum, but vegetables are needed. Just choose not sweet, for example, cucumbers.